keeping the sow as relaxed as possible is very important whenever they're going into labor, especially when they're at the point where they're laying down like this. So to calm them, you rub their udders, their belly, and it relaxes them so that they can just wait on their babies to come. It keeps them from jumping around and changing positions because they're in a very uncomfortable state right now.